The Pitt County Arts Council is raising money for local artists struggling during the pandemic. The Arts Relief Fund is seeking donations from council members, local galleries, and the community. Many artists rely on performances and sales of their work to make money, things the pandemic is making pretty difficult. Several local artists have applied for financial help.
So for our first round, where we're evaluating the funds as well as the applications every 2 weeks, our first round, we had $38,000 worth of need, and we were able to raise $1,000. So we gave $50 each to the 20 applicants.
The second round of money is going out to artists this week. You can go to WNCT.com to find out how to donate to the local Artist Relief Fund.